So I just want to check in. How are you doing so far? Anything coming up? Yes.
So the first and only time my wife and I ever saw you was 28 years ago, and then we got engaged in Peter Rowe, New Hampshire.
Yeah.
Both by him. I don't know if you remember that. I won't be hurt if you don't.
Would you like to come up and sing with me?
Walking on the railroad rails, leaning into one another. Balancing so we won't fail into time as friends and lovers. Still holding hands past the place I quit. This high trestle span, distance down is what we must ignore. Balance is no harder after all. Out across this bridge so tall. The balance is no harder, it's just that we've got farther. Now we just got farther to fall.
Just imagine you got your nail bag on, you're putting that roof on. I'm the second verse now.
Walking on the railroad rails, out across this deep commitment. I can feel your fingernails hanging on to old resentment. And I miss that easy smile. Lately it's a tight wire frown. But we've come so many miles, we can make it if we don't look down. Balance is no harder after all. Out across this bridge so tall. Balance is no harder, it's just that we've been farther. Now we just got farther to fall. All the way down in it, maybe we'll drown in it all. But you like to walk these rails for two, as long as words like wife aren't said. But something comes over you, and you see that span of life ahead. So now you make your choice. Will you turn around and walk away? Tremble in your voice, turn to me, smile and say, balance is no harder after all. Out across this bridge so tall. Balance is no harder, it's just that we've got farther. We just got farther. burn just long enough to light a single candle. A candle lights a single conversation and it's gone. One bright conversation shines a light across a lifetime, and you're like it shining on. At first I couldn't listen, and I held to my suspicion, 'cause this new point of view seemed bold and strange. But that simple truth's insistence just melted my resistance, till all at once I knew that what I knew must change. A match will burn just long enough to light a single candle. A single conversation and it's gone. One bright conversation shines a light across a lifetime, and your light keeps shining on, shining on, shining on. My search for easy answers only led to harder questions, and I faltered when that simple faith fell through. But you led me through the rubble after shaking the foundations. It's true, I had to shatter what I thought I knew. A match will burn just long enough to light a single candle. It's a single conversation and it's gone. One bright conversation shines a light across a lifetime. Your light keeps shining on. A gentle revolution that could change generation. Your words can strike a match and light a flame. And one by one the light spreads through the people of a nation, till the tyranny of hate would never be the same. A match will burn just long enough to light a single candle. It's a single conversation and it's gone. One bright conversation shines a light across a lifetime, and your light keeps shining on, 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 on the balcony in the bullet through your body. We heard you say a strong and gentle prayer. They try to kill the future as if just a gun could stop you, but the heart of you is beating everywhere. A match will burn just long enough to light a single candle. It's a single conversation and it's gone. One bright conversation shines a light across a lifetime. Your light keeps shining on. Your light keeps shining on. Your light keeps shining on.
Yes.
We have a mutual friend, so this will be personal for you as well as me.
All right.
Now, I didn't understand the connection that you and I had through this other person until last summer. someone I've known for a long time. She's a tarot reader at the Omega Institute.
Oh my God, she's wonderful.
And I think you and I are the only two professional musicians she knows well.
Wow.
So she says, oh yeah, I was hanging out with my friend Dave the other day. This was 2 years ago.
Yeah.
And he said almost exactly the same thing that you just said to me. And she sent me a podcast that she had recorded with you, where you're doing something similar to what you're doing tonight.
Is yeah.
Sort of improvise a song to help somebody out, right?
Yeah.
She says, I think you would get this, right? So I listened to it. Podcast is great. I don't know if you've heard it.
No.
Because she hasn't published it, right?
Yeah.
The podcast is great. The song is great. It's all good. And she's somebody that I've talked to every day for most of the last 12 years.
Yeah.
We help each other out through things. Sister and brother.
Yeah.
2 months ago, she's also somebody that's got a bit of a bite when she needs some help. Mm. Right? So she gave me a call, and she was going through a rough time, and I was checking in on her every couple of days, and she took a couple of swings at me that were really hard when all I was doing was trying to help her.
Right? Yeah.
I haven't talked to her since.
Oh! Wow.
So it's a gap. It's a big gulf.
Yeah.
So what I'm asking for you
right.
is some way that
right.
Marcy and I might be able to rebridge.
Sure. That's a beautiful song. Wow. Yeah. Okay. Let me feel into that for a minute. Yeah. Definitely be in touch. Tom Waits and Ani. Oh my God. I'm there. All right.
Till that day when we broke that.
So now here's a line. I'll just fly a kite, and the thread's weak. But later on tonight, you could tie a string, give a little tug, and I'll feel that ring. And it's just enough, and I'll draw that in. Like I draw a card that starts the chain back to who you are. And then when the string is in my hand, I'll tie a line strong enough to stand. And you can pull and send it back. And little by little, we'll have what we lack. And we'll meet in the middle and see we're on solid ground. And what was all that noise? What was all that sound? Thought I heard a river in the canyon that was made of fear. That was just pulsing in my ear, and you're here with me now, and it's clear to me somehow, when we find our way back, it will be so easy.